see what this is all about. I'd be very surprised if the EA servers are up and working. New speed network. Finding Plaza, join me. This takes forever to load.
Yo, it's Spike. I thought I'd ping you on Blah. This place is jumping. Seriously, there's some major personalities in Ventura tonight, so keep your eyes open when you arrive.
Oh, wow. Breaking
this place
sharp.
Is kind of hard to find. Purpose, you know what I mean? So, I've fired you a link, so check your map. Okay, see you there.
No nitrous. Oh yeah, okay. That's a bit bullshit. So what's that going on then? 123 and I had braked it at 60 miles an hour and managed to do 30 still. That's unrealistic.
event here tonight. Come on, I'll take you to meet my guys. Come on. Just busted a 500-foot drift right through the I-5 intersection over Turner, man. Ugh, for the skinny skid row, you know what I'm saying?
Must have been something. Haven't seen Spike this hype since, well, he's always this hype.
That's why you love me.
Robin, good luck trying to keep up.
Trust me, bae, he'll do just fine. Matter of fact, I'm taking him to meet Travis right now. Maybe
she trust me, bae.
Come on, man.
What's up, Ames?
What's up?
That's Amy. Isn't she lovely? Ooh, love you too, bae.
Oh, dear God. One up.
Travis!
Yo?
Someone I want you to meet.
Oh, yeah? Tell me why.
You should have seen this guy, man. Control off the hook. Well.
You seem to have caught the eye of Speed Racer over here.
Truth, man. This one's a helmsman.
You picked a good time to re-up. There's some top-grade talent in town who's ready to make history. Serendipity, brother. The stars aligning. Never a better time to start a project, Bill. So whatever's happening under that ribcage in here, it's time to start expressing it out there. Take him out for a shakedown. Maybe one of these mongrels will take a shine to you.
It's got to be the Subaru, isn't it? Oh, Honda Civic Type R. Concert, turn it around. No, I don't want to post that car. The Subaru looks pretty tasty, but you can't see the side of it. Which one is... Type R 2000 Honda Civic Type R 2000, because if it's the one I like, it's going to be tearing. And that's a bit boy racy for me. What's the boy racy shit? A Subaru BRZ. The BRZ's pretty tasty. That little scut up.
Yo! Welcome to the clan, brother. Trading up. She's nice, right?
Come on, Ames. I just need you to listen to it. Make sure she's purring like she's supposed to. What's up, man? Please, please. Oh. She's parked just outside.
Spike,
come on.
Like I said, I got guys with no trust fund paying full price for this, so.
Really? It's like that, huh?
It's like that.
Wait.
Wow, wow, I feel so much better now.
I'm good for it, you know that.
I mean, your dad's good for it.
Easy, this jacket was like $1,200.
Exactly, man.
Oil, man. Don't matter if you're the best damn driver this side of the 101. As far as she's concerned, don't mean a thing if you ain't got that green.
It's very poetic, and that is also true, so.
You ready to make some house calls? Come on, man. I'll meet you out front, and we'll give you the tour.
Car looks pretty nice. Be nice with a little spoiler, maybe some body kit as well. Look at the realistic of it. You can probably drift on this. too much. Oh, Mr. Thurnan. I had to reset. Shit. Grazed up.
Syllables for these fools. No, call me Manny. Oh, strong grips, huh? Hey, this is Fred, Norwegian Hammer.
What up, buddy? Frederick.
All right. Are we gonna find some trouble or just stand in a circle and make fun of Spike?
Ooh.
I'm cool with either.
Talking dirty. Who's hungry?
Oh.
I've only had one dinner tonight. I'm starving. Seriously, where does it go? You eat like he should.
Yeah, Robin, any more dinners and you're gonna bottom out.
Shut up. Fine, smartass. Last one to the diner picks up my tab.
No. Last one to the diner picks up everybody's tab. What?
Lost, man. Oh, shit, at least I'm the last one there.
$5.
It's a diner. Everything's over $5.
And no dessert, man. I'm having to get out there and find some competition. Just waiting for the 411 on the location.
I was thinking of heading back up to the club. You should come.
Do what? The streets are slick and the night is young. I'm racing tonight.
No. I'm gonna head back to the shop. You wanna tag along? We can set you up some space.
Ooh, she gonna spiff you up, bruh.
Jealous, Spikey?
Yeah, I like them jealous of people who drive at the speed limit.
Have you ever seen Travis tonight? Oh, yeah, he had someone to meet.
Can't knock the hustle.
Magnus Walker's in town. You see him and Travis talking at the club?
Oh, so that's why Spike's in a hurry. Got himself a date.
A date with destiny, my man. Tonight, we ride. You can show us what you're really made of, yeah? Yeah.
I heard some weirdness coming from your ride earlier. Or maybe it was Spike. Yeah, maybe it was Spike. Whatever. I'm at the garage. Come by. You can set yourself up. Do whatever needs to be done. Okay, later, amigo.
Look at this corner going. Loads of drifting on those. Come on.
Mentioned you worked a couple cars yourself, so that's cool. Okay. One house rule. Use whatever tool you want, honestly. Just put them back where you found them. Other than that, knock yourself out. This is my latest obsession. Here. Listen to that cloud, man! This is going to be my master build. I can feel it. I want it ready for Nakai-san to see before he leaves the city. Props from an artist like him could really put this shop on the map, you know? Okay, well, I'm done. I'm gonna head out. Maybe catch Spike. Travis shifted those rides, so there's space for you now. And you should take it before he replaces that junk with more junk. It's a good time to get your head straight, you know?
Indeed.
Plan your build. Channel your vision. Whoa, it's starting to sound like Travis. Okay, I'm gone. I'm out. Have fun. And maybe I'll see you out there, yeah? Oh, and put the tools back. Later, man.
Later. Right, I see what we can do. I'm alright then. Yeah, why not us put a little spoiler on? Can we do any handling, bitch? Tuning? What's it? Cheeky air filter? This Nos actually, where's Nos that? Nos the cure here. Where's Nos at? Exhaust system. And. Oh, God. Nitrous oxide. Yeah, let's get some of that. Pretty decent paint job. I need some Nos to get out of the corners a bit quicker. Sounds much better now, though.
We're in Royal Park. There ain't nothing royal about this place, but whatever, right? Who am I? Besides the champ. Get over here. Let's do a run before 5-0 shows up. Peace.
Okay, now my car's kind of got the hang of those juice. Thanks, bro.
Oh.
What's going on, Tom? Get back on that drift. Graphics are phenomenal in this game. Could do a bit better handling. Let's see what we've got here. Oh yeah! Layer cops. Sounds quite nice considering it's like got nothing set up on it. Coming up, we've got Speed Wall. Okay, let's second race. Stop it.
Easy TX.
Let's do this thing. Get ready to be schooled.
Try not to collect. Fuck the drift.
Yo, I guess you got something after all, huh? Yo, head over to the Longhorn on Franklin Terrace. We're chilling there, man. Later.
It's pretty cool.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Spike, I'm telling you, take a step back from this Magnus thing. He's a legend. The only way to the top is to take that legend down.
I gotta go with Travis on this one.
Oh, snap!
Just stick to your plan. This is my plan, my new plan. And besides, it's now or never.
Look, Manu's over at the Longhorn. Let's head over there and talk this through.
Forget it. I'm doing this. I can't, Robin. I gotta hit up a meet. Next time, okay?
Okay.
Make sure you take care of Newbie.
We will.
Later.
Okay, guys. See you at the Longhorn.
Cosmo Palace is quite creepy. Come on, he's better drift than that.
I see how it is, dog. If you're so confident, why don't we raise the stakes a little, huh?
$4. Don't be wasting that college fund, man. Where you drive, you gonna need a plan B.
Manu, you can learn something from our friend who, you know, keeps his mouth shut and his eyes open, man.
Slow.
You think Magnus got where he is today by taking it easy, huh?
No, but then again, he ain't you.
Hey, you hear that? Yeah, that's the sound of me not giving a damn. Looks like it's time.
Yes. Huh.
Keep your phone handy, man, because tonight's gonna get real busy. Come on. Woo. Take that.
Don't squeeze these, come off cartoony.
Canada.
And the rest of the world.
Suck it.
What about Travis?
Not sure. I'll text him again. Why don't y'all get over to the diner and I'll catch up to you?
Sounds like a plan.
What level am I? Easy. Oops. Let's put him onto that.
Hey, okay, so you people like us, so head down to Royal Park. There's a bunch of dudes getting ready to throw it down. Peace.
Yeah, I will get one up. I want to. Oh. Never gonna go around that monkeys. Damn! 150 out there. Cornering's taken, so I'm getting used to it. But drifting's quite easy if you can time it. Imagine let one again though, the cars would just stick to the road even if they were doing anything like that. Yes, Mustang, what's going on, bro? Welcome to the stream, man. Tell me you got Need for Speed already, bro. I'd be disappointed if you haven't. Hang about.
Nothing. out. Later, bud.
Exhaust, take away, rear bumper, what we got? That's ugly, so is that. You're stuck. Don't really want to change too much of the rims. More cash. Have a look at the drift train, leave it behind. Don't worry, it's not happening. But yeah, Mike, you still got me in PlayStation, haven't you, I think? Just sounds so good. When you put some upgrades on it, it makes so much you can... The sound of the engine is... Oh, we've got to make some messages. I'm gonna ride to this one, but it just sounds so sick.
Dude, are you hooking it up with Spike? I guess you're trying to get everything in. Lots out there. Just don't go too crazy.
I mean, like, difficult. Oh, nice. It is nice when you start against a little drift and you start pulling it. It's... My luck's over. It was like 4. Oh, shit, I'm gonna get nicked. Yeah, what's up the road doing 140 miles an hour? I mean, look at that corner, it's gorgeous. Oh, he's dead stuff. Welcome, bro.
So, here you are. All right, big man, let's do this.
Doesn't even touch your sides. I bought it to get warmed up for this. So Jesus. I'm saving us this time because I keep using this to get away. Oh, no. My car's pretty decent now. I bet you can't wait to get this then, Mike. Bet you're buzzing for it. There. bit of a shaky start, but a decent end. I do like the cutscenes as well. I didn't used to watch the cutscenes, but they're pretty good. Snapchat shot.
Dude, Brim won't be happy about that. I can see him now crying over his drink. Awesome. All right, later.
Later. Ooh. Alright, what are we saying then? Map. Where's the next mission? Probably has to drive to that shit. The PS4 streaming is pretty good actually. Like, the stream's only about 10 seconds behind. If that. If you don't get away early, it's quite a close race, and they're quite the computer players are quite good at handling the car as well. Ooh, back in wanted to get a bit drifty then. Aw, you gotta be shitting me! Great driving there. Great fucking driving. What was that? The graphics on this are so fucking good. But to be fair, I expect it to be good. Drift. How I didn't get sideswiped then, I would never know. Oh, I missed that corner then. My car's a little bit OP at the moment. Ooh. Alright, dude, I'll give it a go. I don't know, hang on. What's saying to you? Yeah, man, let me know when you get the game as well, because we'll open a crew or something to give her. Oh, where are we going? The higher one was missions out. Let's go to the garage quickly, because it looks like I've got to upgrade some stuff. Oh, what am I doing now? Oh, sorry guys. Oh, what is going on here? Oh, sorry guys, bear with. What the fuck's going on here?
Yo, I have to clear my head. Travis is in there, getting old Travis on me. What do you say you put that shopping cart of yours against my ride? I'm around. Find me.
How did I make that? Soundtrack's pretty good as well. Normally, most of the soundtrack's pretty good, and needs to be, but this one's especially pretty decent. What's this? So, did you get what's the R about? It's S plus, is there an upgrade? Oh, snap. This is medium volume capacitor H and nitrous. This can be refilled. Last one. The exhaust system sounds so good. Well, that's enough. I've got some DLC I need to add as well, apparently, so I'll probably add that shortly. I don't know what it's for. Have a little look. Let me see what this DLC is about. Some DLC by the looks of it. Yeah, I don't know what it is. Oh, I'm not fucking kidding. Where am I going? At least I've not got to go through and smash all these fucking billboards up when I have shit used to on the speed, mate. Oh. Is it billboards? No, what was it? Oh no, it's that, wasn't it? Oh shit. Oh shit, was that a copper? I waiting? I mean, what is that shit about? I'm not hanging about this time. What the fuck is it? Okay, teleport to it. Copy us. Have you been, Mike, have you been watching much of the stream today? Have you been on Twitch most of today watching?
Get ready to rip it up!
Drift car is definitely way forward. Minus of Junior? Gotta be a 9, I'm gonna be catching. Later. Is that time? Oh. Only thing I'm worried about with drift tires on is that I'm worried it's gonna send itself into a drift randomly around corners. I don't blow out. Great corner. Yeah, man, dude, I bet you can't wait to get it. It's so good looking game as well. Ooh. Come on. Come on. No, too much. Yeah, I've got some DLC for the game, so I'm not really sure. I'm not really sure what the DLC's for. It means I've got to exit and come back in, but I'll do that another day. Yeah, man, you know, the beta was alright. Didn't play a great deal, if I'm gonna be honest. Oh, but, for fuck's sake. Sorry about that, guys.
That was pretty dope. Anyway, Manu said there's some good runs out there. Maybe meet up. Peace.
Oh, is that all it is? Alright, cheers, bro. I'm gonna teleport to that shit. It's pretty handy though. Drift along the route using extreme angles and high speed. Well, let's see.
His hind ass has decided to show. Let's do this.
shit. This is called I've taken down PSN and Xbox, so I better play it all day. Actually taken down? That's a joke. So I did last year, didn't they? Yeah, it's all online now as well, isn't it? Mummy, what is that? Not even driving into that. Still drifting around here. Sad my bones. Wow. Imagine muscles going. Gotta fucking do the checkpoint. How can you not restart? I gotta leave. I'm on the other side of the road. Why doesn't it count? That's bullshit. Maybe I should have got the other NOS. We'll see how we get on. Yeah, man, are you buying it? Or have you got it on pre-order? I haven't bought it because not a lot of the guys on PS. My friends are PS4 buying it, so.
What's up? Staring at the walls and hearing voices. I need to see a human face. Let's meet. Do a run. Whatever. Something. Just don't flake out. I'll see ya.
Yes, Tony. What is that? I do like the sound of that, it's pretty sick. Might have to get it for my car. Oh, yo, hey, TS2VA! Naughty turn coming up. That was just naughty. I'm not gonna be able to go around this one. Oh, what is that? Fucking drift around the fucking whole lot. and some idiot fucks right up. I mean, what the fuck's going on here? Oh, this is bullshit. Tony GTA SO 24 in. Mate, Tony's gonna be getting fucking GTA? Gonna get Need for Speed soon, mate. All over it. Mate, it's gonna be all about Need for Speed when the years, get our own crew going on. Right, let's try again. One v one, yes time. Mustang, I don't agree, bro, but when you get this game, you ain't beating me for shit. So, yeah, 1v1 any day of the week. I'm ready. Fucking don't like it when it's on here, that hell like shit. They've always sounded like shit. I'm ready, Mike. I am ready. You're off the dial, man. Off the dial. Off the shizzy. Success, mission complete. Wow, Amy wants to meet me, I think. Hey, what's up? Ben in. CBA drive. Oh, what the fuck's that shit about? Oh, it's... Oh! That's pretty cool. You, if you nurse the. How cool is that? Oh, yeah, buddy.
Okay, keep an eye on that top end and it's all good.
I don't actually know what other cards we're gonna get at this stage in the game, but I'm hoping for some proper. Japanese exports. Give me the Toyota Supra. Tell you what, Tom, we should have picked up that Toyota Supra that time. I've just done this mission. Oh, what is that? See why? Oh, it's a different map. Yeah, I might have to get up on us, because if I'm going to be driving this side of the road, I'm not going to get no NOS at all. Like, I'm not getting no NOS now. Even near misses don't count. Oh, shit. Not like I need NOS, but... Thank you. Oh, it's tearing. Oh, I thought I was gonna fucking press then. I do like the drift on the skin though. Yeah, it's no big deal though. Still looks fucking shit out. I mean, this car's pretty decent, so I'll probably keep this for a little bit. I mean, these are both. These are work. Bum, 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 bum. Sorry, boys. Right, so I'm trying to find out how you skip a song. Not like I need to skip, but. Supercharger. Damn. Oh, I got two of them. What the fuck? Done for that one, but that one. Oh, hang on. 448 brake horsepower. What's the elite? What's the difference between these two? One gives me. One gives. Does that both give me better? I don't know. What's going on? I'll car shit off a shovel, but. Probably prefer that one. Unlocked via Amy's missions. So I've just installed an upgrade that's gonna make my car tear a new one. Gone from like a 350 brake to 450. Okay. I'll probably do one more mission. I'm gonna shoot off, boys. Let's see what this car's got now. No, I won't be getting the Aventador mic. Scrap that. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna probably do one or two like missions and then I'm gonna shoot off. But I'll be back on. I don't know, maybe tomorrow at some point.
It's party o'clock, my man. Let's get it on.
Oh, how did I make that shit? Come on, Spike, what you got? It's go time, bro. No, what are you doing? No! I fucked that well up. No point even turning around trying to catch up with him. I come in this bike.
It's party o'clock, my man. Let's get it on!
Hey, this car's right here, Super. I recommend it. Definitely. To be fair, I think it's the best out of a bad bunch. The Civic, 2000 Civic and a 90... Actually, you'll probably get the Mustang. I think it's a 90s Mustang. You can get the pick between the three of them. I'm going to probably put this stream up on YouTube once I finish with it, but yeah, check it out, man. I should have saved it at night, just what am I doing? I nearly went the same way again. What am I doing? I suppose it depends what sort of track you're doing, whether or not you want the nost where you can earn it like that. Like when you do drifts or near misses. Yeah. Honda looks cool. It's a shame it's not the one that I like. I like the 2004 one. Yeah, maybe I was going quick. Yeah, she was decent, though, man. Standing in pretty well. Most of the time. that's easy at the moment.
Insane, man. Whoa, serious skill, Magnus Walker. Look out, baby. I'm gonna head over to Longhorn. See you there.
Look, Robin, Manu ain't got a mean bone in his body.
Maybe so, but he's got a whole lot of sexist then.
You're reading him all wrong, girl.
Ames is right. Manu comes from a different world to you.
Cheers for the follow, by the way, Mike.
Well, he's just overcompensating.
Someone better uncompensate him. He says some pretty rude things.
Oh, we're streaming quite a lot about having no 6 weeks ago. I just kind of
words, not the words themselves, okay?
Stop streaming completely.
Look, I gotta blow. Maybe see you guys at the shot.
Later.
Later.
So, Rob, Spike's heading over. Said he had something for me. You want to hang out too?
Don't fall for it, Ames. It'll be a breadcrumb trail straight to that cheap ECU he installed.
Don't worry. I'm going to string that one out as long as I can.
Okay.
Yeah, this game's about drifting, though. I remember when you and the boys used to bum out that Dodge Charger on, is it Rivals? Oh, mate, bum it out was a complete understatement. Cops with chargers with serious power. Fight fire with fire. Nice.
Inspiration is off.
Uh-huh. Yo!
Hey!
Yo, what up, T?
Oh, most of it, yeah.
Sky Sombrist, Magnus Walker, your wits.
Come on, questions irrelevant. Breaking my heart, kid.
No. That is a total cop out.
Yeah, you, Kieran, George.
Any day. Unless.
And me busting around in my Hennessy.
Driving an RWB, and then reality implodes.
Me and Hennessy, man.
Well, I just hope that one day. Build something half as good as Mount Kaisama.
What did I tell you? We are only limited by what we can imagine. Speaking of limitations, I've been thinking about what it would take to blow the ceiling on an engine tune. I'm talking stupid power.
Simple. Whole bunch of cash and a lot of work, that's what.
All I'm saying is, when did we all get so comfortable? We didn't get into this just to sit back and play it safe. Think about it. Rep, you need to get the cash to blow to ride like that.
Me and TS25 used to mug you lot right on those, to be fair.
Sorry, man. I ruined it, didn't I?
This guy, man.
I do like my car. With like a nice big spoiler. Okay, these are the other cars
no,
I can get.
Thanks. Sounds like trouble.
Yeah,
I see there's a two-seat
type
R. Ford Mustang, Mike? Oh, yo!
Could be anybody.
Even our new friend here.
He's a fucking idiot.
Man crush Magnus.
Oh, there's a super.
Don't be kidding about
oh,
that.
Yeah.
We're all on the hook.
What
else
has he got?
You about Magnus.
There's your fox, yeah, buddy, mate. Get yourself a Mustang. Oh, yo!
So, who's in for the Longhorn?
Who ain't?
Oh. The GT86. Now we're talking.
See y'all there.
The Skion FRS. That's what I've got, the BRZ Premium. Oh, yo, GTR! Get up! It's got a Honda S2000. Yeah, Lancer Evo. Now we're talking. And the GTR is the same price. Naughty. Not interested in the R3, not interested in the Uber. I mean, there's not loads of cars on this. Oh, that Lotus Exige as well. That's tasty. GCR V-Spec. Oi, oi, Mustang Mike, ta-da! The WM3 2016 version. The Ford Focus RS. Ford Mustang GT. Oi, oi! Ah, we're now getting some serious car now. The Nissan GTR Premium. Yeah, Dodge Viper. See, I'll probably get the. I wanna, if I got the GT3 on this, oh man, that GT3 is something else. That'll be the car I'll be buying. The, oh man, GT3. 458. The Hyperlo Classic. I won't be getting that bad boy. It looks nice though. That's the replacement for the Aventador, isn't it? The Hurricane. Yeah, could have had it, yeah. The F40. Is that the biggest that's missing I've got? Yeah, I think I'll be the GT3 for me, mate. That GT3 is something else. I don't know what game it was, but it had a there was a blue one on it. No, was it a twin? It was like blue and something else.
I know some guys who only
yeah.
Like
what, on this game? So what did you button get on the base are?
If you're game, and not many are, you can get in on that. Just be careful. These boys play
You must have played loads on the beta, man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll be getting the GT3, man. It's one of my favourite cars. What? Well, from playing the beta? I didn't realise you could play so much on the beta, man. Shit me. Didn't know that. Nice. I'm gonna keep this car for a little bit though, man. Try and save us some dollars. What we got going on? $10 a day, shit. Yeah, I don't plan on doing that. This is gonna be my last one though, boys. Sadly, I got things to do tonight. But I'll probably be on similar time tomorrow. Just time attack going. Finish top two of at least 350
Man,
horsepower.
Listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
Yeah. Oh, what is that? That is some serious addiction, Mike. 10 hours a day. Damn. Why? Oh.
Matt, listen to that growl. Let's see how she drives.
Well, let's try again. Good. Oh, what is that? Oh, God. Whoa, get back in the chair. I'm losing the time there. This is a track for grip, I don't think it's just in the track. back end just stepping out on those little corners. This bit here that's killing me. Right, guys, that's gonna be it for me though. Probably on similar time tomorrow if you guys are around. Oh yeah, nice Honda Civic, mate. But no, thanks for hanging out, guys. I will catch up with you on a similar time tomorrow. Take it easy, guys.